Two accused drug smugglers are now in custody, arrested after crashing into a palm tree near the Brownsville Mall. This happened earlier today. A CBP spokesperson says the driver of the truck led Border Patrol agents on a chase after they tried to stop the truck. That palm tree, as you can see, ended up stopping it. Agents say they seized several bundles of marijuana.